to power the Kindle, just basically put the Kindle down, put the cord to the bottom, right there at the very bottom of the Kindle itself. When it's plugged in to the socket, you'll see that the light is on. You can actually start using it right away, but I'm going to give it some time just to, because this is the first time right out of the box, I want to fully charge it and then start using it. But this is how you charge the Kindle.